A man was gunned down on the street in South Suburban Robbins. A spokesman says it's the first homicide in the village this year. The victim, whose identity has not been released, was in his early 30s. He was followed to 135th Place in Keystone, where several shots were fired at 1:30 this morning. Police are following several leads on the shooter. A second victim was shot in the foot. He was taken to the hospital and was expected to be released.